Welcome back to Studio Fundamentals. Today we're going to be talking about saving your project, loading old projects, and keeping track of your version history. So as you can see here, I have an empty project in front of me. If I want to load an existing project I've already worked on, I can go ahead and click on this title, select Open Project, and click on the project that I want to open. So you can see that I've made a bunch of edits on this project. And by the way, I'm going to click 1 and 2 on my keyboard to close those side windows because we're not going to be using those right now. So as I scroll around this project, I can see that I've done a lot of work here. And all the work that I do saves automatically. So let's say I were to split this clip using Command E. Down in this corner, you'd see a little saving spinner, and then it'll let me know that it saved that new change. The good news of having autosave every few seconds is that I can return to any timestamp that I want and have an accurate project state associated with it. Let's say I want to rewind all the way back to the start to see what I was working with back then. I can come up here, select Versions, and click through all the different days that I've worked on the project. And I'm going to scroll all the way back to 2 p.m. on August 5th, which is when I kicked this one off. And I can click on any of these timestamps to see what the project looked like at that moment in time. If I go all the way back, you can see that it's just two tracks now. So at any point, I can click Restore This Version in the upper right to restore this version of the project. And luckily, I can undo this as well just as easily by popping back into Versions and restoring the version from yesterday right here. I hope this was helpful and that you learned something about managing your project state. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below and I'll go ahead and take a look at them. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one.